Hi there, Dr. Don here. The doctor is in with another little quick tip for speaking. Shorter sentences are better for memory. Arthur Miller did some research and he found that the magic number seven, plus or minus two, is a great number for speaking success. So you want seven words or seven syllables. Let me model this for you. Jack and Jill went up the hill. That's seven. To fetch a pail of water. Seven. Jack fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after. So like I said, it can be syllables or it can be full sentences. So if you keep your sentences around seven, you will find that you have speaking success. Seven plus or minus two is very memorable stuff. Have a good day.